He had a huge hill one yesterday. Let's see if he can repeat that today.
Nice transition there, too.
And approaching the stop sign with a 51. I think it's the fastest we've seen all day.
Nice smooth entry. Pretty consistent so far. No real wobble. Rolling a green on the back. Going to have a nice rollout from this.
Yeah, this is a fast enough time that they should probably be sub 210.
It's going to bring Fringe A up in the lead.